Good day, everyone. I'm Ariana Cotoral from NIMS 11C, and today we will going to talk about extrajudicial killing. But before that, we need to delineate first what is extrajudicial killing. Extrajudicial killing is killing without the legal authority. It is killing someone without a legal process. They declaring extrajudicial killing to those persons who doing immoral things to someone or to something. Extrajudicial killing is their way to punish someone who are doing unacceptable things that are illicit to everyone. According to my research, the Philippines has seen an unprecedented level of killing by law enforcement since Duterte took office. Police statistics shows that from July 1 to November 3, 2016, police killed an estimated 1,790 suspected drug pushers and users. That death tolls constitutes nearly 20-fold jumps over the 68 such police killings recorded between January 1 to June 15, 2016. Police statistics attributed an additional 3,001 killings of alleged drug dealers and drug users to unknown vigilance from July 1 to September 4. The police categorized those killings as deaths under investigation. But there is no evidences that police are actively probing the circumstance in which they occurred. For me, I'm not agree in having an extrajudicial killing because it can help us to have a freedom. Extrajudicial killing can help to decrease the percentage of those persons who do villainous things. But on the other hand, extrajudicial killing is not appropriate for everyone because killing a person is not belong in the Ten Commandments of God. And I know that there's a lot of ways that you can punish someone who did unacceptable things, not just by killing. And again, I'm Ariana Caparal from NIMS 11C, and I'm disagree in having an extrajudicial killing. Thank you.